We'll keep our minds pure. In the name of Jesus Christ.